Where is your God now? Here lies a great man. A great man! Father!
Look who it is, everyone.
It's only me. Jen, do you have a moment?
No, I don't. I'm very busy. I don't want to go for a ride in a helicopter.
That wasn't what I was going to ask, actually.
What do you want, then?
Something work-related?
What department is this?
Sorry?
Well, if it's work-related, then obviously you'll know what department this is. What department is this?
Some sort of homosexual department? Your name is Morris Moss, is it not? Your name is Morris Moss, is it not?
Sorry. Bit nervous, so, yeah. It's fizzy, it's very fizzy, it's fizzy, it's gone fizzy. Ow, come on! That's electric, there's electric in there. What a shock.
Your name is Morris Moss, is it not?
It is not. Sorry, yeah, sorry. My mother sued me.
Justin, relax. Take your time. Try to answer the questions as clearly as you can.
Thank you, my love.
Your name is Morris Moss, is it not?
It's just a chance for it.
Questions, my lord.
Dear Douglas, if you're reading this, it's because you found my father's old service revolver.
Hell's horses.
I did plan on using this gun to take my own life, if it ever came to it. But as you know, in the end, I jumped out of a window. I pass it on to you in the hope that if things ever get too bad, you'll be able to take the easy way out. Hopefully it won't come to it. But if it does, you must promise me that you'll shoot yourself without a moment's hesitation.
I promise, Father.
Your affectionate father, Mr. Renham.
I wonder if it's loaded. No. Ah. Here we go. Sorry about this, old man. Oh, yes. Ooh. Ooh. Now, I like that. Ooh. Ooh. You fellas get any work done with a hot piece of finger-licking chicken like that? Me? I'd be a 24-hour tripod. Okay, let's go.
And now.
Oh, yes.
Shit.
5, 6, 7. Ah, Jen, you've joined us.
Yes, I have.
You're not really dressed for
it. I thought I'd wear normal clothes and work up a real sweat.
Hardcore. And there's me thinking you didn't have it in you. Right, now let's take it to the max. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Speak, priest!
No, I'm a bit...
Your father prepared a second tape in the event of your sudden arrival.
A second tape? I see. Actually, I don't follow.
I'll just put it on.
Hello again. If you're watching this, it's because my son from my first marriage has arrived, caused a scene, and is currently chatting up some nearby trouble.
Hey!
Quiet, woman!
Douglas, I have something important to tell you.
I'm here, Papa!
Renholm Industries is now yours.
My lord, thank you, Father.
But it's yours at a price. I want you to promise me now, in front of all your new employees, that you will never again become embroiled in a sexual harassment case that damages the company.
I promise, Father.
There's one more thing, Douglas, but it's for your ears only. So we want you to stop the tape, take it home, and watch it again later in private.
But these are my new family, Father. I hold no secrets from them.
Okay, Douglas, now we're alone. I can speak frankly. You may well receive a visit from the police at some point concerning irregularities in the pension fund.
Turn that off.
I've been using a very creative accountant recently released from jail to manage what I call
the
suck fund.
Where's the remote?
Now, a suck fund.
Myself! Goodbye, Father. Right, I'm off. I'll see you all on Monday.
Douglas, Douglas.
How do I erase files like this one here? Marked pensions.
Just like this.
All gone. Wonderful. Thanks, guys. I'll be working very closely with your department, and I have a feeling I'll be needing you for a lot more than just deleting incriminating files. I just mean files.
Okay, we better be off.
By the way, where's that hootsie tootsie hum-dinging coochie mama boss of yours?
She went home early. She said she had some catching up to do.
You could put on some music. I could give you a back rub, see what happens. Oh, no, wait. I got this guy coming over to watch a DVD. Another time, maybe. Okay. Oh, and some chicken wings, please. Thank you. There's somebody at the door. There's somebody at the door. There's somebody at the door. Hey, it's my G.
I'm really sorry I was late. Was it?
It's cool, dude. Hey, you know, we should do this sort of thing more often. I hate the whole boss-employee thing, don't you?
Yeah.
You want to seal the deal with a high five?
Yes.
So, what are we watching?
It's a Tarantino-produced South Korean zombie movie.
Wow. I didn't know there was a South Korea. Okay, put it on.
I just think, Mr. Renholm, you seem to lack a basic understanding of exactly how much trouble this company's in. We have a financial crisis here, and if you don't mind me saying, your attitude seems to me incredibly cavalier.
What? I can't hear you. Can't you see? We're having an iPod party.
Mr. Renholm, please!
What?
Sorry, girls, you better go. Girls, ship it! Best accounting team I've ever had. What's your problem?
This is the problem. The iPod parties are the problem. The gold flakes in the drinking water are the problem. The obscene amount you spend on erotic art.
Easy there, that's an original.
Do you know how much trouble we're in? Do you know what the shareholders are gonna do with us? Oh!
I'm sorry, but you were getting hysterical.
No, I wasn't.
You seemed hysterical.
No.
Anyway, don't worry about the shareholders. I can handle them.
But you've missed every single meeting with them for the last 7 weeks. Where were you last time?
You're gonna hate me for this, but I fancied the day off. So, I took some of the pension money out of the bank, and I lost it on a horse. Yes!
You were gambling with our employees' pensions.
Gambling? No, 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 no. I was riding a horse and it fell out of my pocket.
Oh, my God. I'm not hysterical!
All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome to this, our first interfaith tour of Renholm Industries. I thought we'd start with the IT department because, well, to be honest, we do tend to forget about them a bit, buried down here in the basement. And they really are lovely guys. Let's go in and say hello.
But I don't know what it is.
Just pull that thing there. I don't know. Fiddle about with it. Fuck off! Try that wire.
Who are you?
That's better. Three at once. I could get to like these. Just the job. Good work. Take that, lollipop man. Wow. My grandfather's old service revolver. To think of all the deserters he shot in the head with this. The ordinary boys. Where do they get these crazy names? Entrare!
Hi, Mr. Renham. Roy, IT.
My computer's broken. Wow, I have to say, that's a really wild look. You know, things are moving just so fast I can't keep up. First the ordinary boys, and now this.
Should I check it out?
Great, yeah.
Oh. Let's get started, shall we?
What?
What needs my expertise?
You did say you're with IT, didn't you?
Yeah. Come on, Mr. Renham, while I'm down here, I may as well get to work.
Okay, I'm gonna move over here.
Sure. Ah, I can see why you've been having problems. See, this isn't actually a computer. It's a briefcase.
Excellent.
I'll have one sent off.
You ready? Ready for what?
Japan.
Oh, is that meeting today? Hell's bells. You go ahead. I'll be right there. I've just...
about? You didn't hear that just then.
What are you talking about? You come in here ranting about gunshots and service revolvers. I've had enough. Get out. Go. Go to the meeting. I'll be right there.
IT?
Jen, hi. I just wanted you to know this calendar doesn't make £1 million. I'm holding you personally responsible.
What? That's not very fair.
I'm sad to say that the only secure route to a knighthood in this sorry age is via charity work.
You can't do that, Mr. Renham. It wasn't my idea.
Nonetheless, the idea came from your department, and as head of the department, it's your nuts on the block.
Oh, Mr. Renham, I...
Don't worry, Jen. Just make it as sexy as hell and watch the money pour in. Sexy, sexy, sexy. Every page sexier than the last.
Mr. Renham. Oh, grands.
Whoa. Someone's played an awful prank. There's nothing here but gloomy pictures of morons.
No, not morons, geeks. They're sexy now, you know, geek chic.
Geek chic? I want to tear my eyes out.
Just a little bit further, son.
Father, is it really you? Is this really heaven?
Yes, yes, hurry up, come on.
I'm coming, Father. I'm ready. Oh, there. Was that Hitler?
Was what Hitler?
That looked like Hitler.
That wasn't Hitler, that was a woman.
Really? Well, it looked exactly like Hitler.
We're having a heaven party, and that's a Hitlergram.
Right, well, I don't think I'm quite ready yet.
Come on!
No. I'll see you later. I've still got a lot of work to do.
I'll see you later, Douglas.
Not if I see you first.